Sonam Bajwa wore this stunning piece some time back, and I am going to call it a bhiga bhiga dress. And this is how expensive it is. So obviously, I'm going to try recreating it. This is a print, and I'm going to hand paint it. So let's see how it turns out.
I bought a plain Zara dress and started making rough markings. And then using some fabric colors, I started painting the whole dress. Sketching with pencil was extremely difficult on this dress, so I just had to eyeball the whole design and just hand paint it freestyle. After 3 days of intense work, my dress is finally ready. Let's try it out.